Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of thermal engineering. The topic is definition and air conditioning. Question number 64 from GATE 2014 MH03. A sample of moist air at a total pressure of 85 kPa has a dry bulb temperature of 30 degrees. Saturation vapor pressure of water is equal to 4.24 kPa. If the air sample has a relative humidity of 65%, the absolute humidity in gram of water vapor per kg of dry air is dash. So total pressure is 85 kPa, okay, and dry bulb temperature is 30 degrees Celsius, and saturation pressure is given as 4.424 kPa, and relative humidity is given as 65%. You know that relative humidity is ratio of friction, it is the ratio of vapor pressure by saturation pressure, and saturation pressure is given, so we can find out PV. So PV comes out as 2.756 kPa, and in terms of vapor pressure and total pressure, the absolute humidity is given as 0.622 PV divided by PT minus PV. So putting the value of PV as 2.756 and PT as 85 kPa, we can get absolute humidity, that is 0.021226 gram of water per kilogram per gram of dry air. Now to convert into per kilogram of dry air, we will multiply it by 1000, so that is 21.226 gram of water per kilogram of dry air. So that is the answer.